Carpenter, and you were a lady, would you marry me?